Hello guys, I'm over here at Coronado. It's been a while since I fished this area in general, or this island. I never fished this part, so I'm gonna give it a shot. Start off with some top water. See if I get anything. Park, it's right behind me, right over there. I'm trying this spot out, I've never tried it before. It's restricted over there, but right here is a fishable spot. But it seems like I haven't found any grass catches. But overall, it's nice out, sun's out shining. It's 7 o'clock, and I haven't really gotten a bite yet. But I've only been here for about 20 minutes, just exploring now, finding out the structures and everything. Trying out these new baits called the I'm gonna bounce around different colors. I'm gonna throw some scents on there. I'm gonna spray some gulp spray on there. See if I get any bites around here. But overall, everything is pretty smooth here this morning. Water is kind of choppy. The wind is blowing pretty slow. There's not a lot of water traffic going on. There was a lot of birds, seagulls, and pelicans out here right now messing around my top water. But I'm throwing this drop shot leech. And it has a lot better action than a worm. A little bit bigger profiles, like 2.5 inches, 3 inches. Let's see if I get anything with it. And hopefully I do land something with it. So wish me luck. Gonna move spots. I'm gonna go back to the ferry landing and hopefully get something over there. Over here, I don't know. I'll try it another time. I feel more confident since I haven't fished Coronado in a while. So it's been about 2-3 months since I fished Coronado. So I'm gonna give it a shot. Heavier drop shot weight. It doesn't mark what size it is, but I'm gonna give it a shot. It's like trying to get a little bit down deeper than the usual. Try a camel green color. Let's get this bad boy to the bottom and see if she gets me another one. I missed 2 bites already this morning. Alright, so I tried these new baits out and they work good. I got smacked a couple times. I only got about 45 minutes, an hour left to fish. Brooks, I got snagged onto something at the bottom. I'm probably gonna set up another drop shot, but I'm actually gonna just sandworm it for now because I really need to catch a fish. I haven't caught a fish the past 3 times I went out. So I just wanna catch a couple fish and then call it a day. I hope you guys understand. I'm pretty sure anybody would die to want to catch a fish if they skunked in 3 days, and they'll do whatever they can to get it. Sandworm it is, drop shot, never fails. I'll give it a shot, fish for another 45 minutes while I retie, then fish for 45 minutes, then call it a day. My worm earlier, my sandworm. I did land one bass, but the camera wasn't on. It's on this time.
Morning.
Morning.
Any luck out there?
It's one bass.
Huh?
One bass.
It's one bass, huh?
You guys?
No, nothing. We're actually from LA. It's like first time we're fishing here. Actually fished here once before, but...
Oh, okay. I'm going up there in Christmas.
Oh, nice.
To fish.
Nice, nice.
Nice.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's right now...
Totally like yesterday, like broke my hook. I like, took out the speed ring, but I landed it. Oh, there you go. There you go.
You saw that, huh?
Yeah.
Little tiny one. Little bass took it and ran up.
You got one.
Little tiny one.
Nice.
You guys got more calico and sand bass up there than spotties, right?
We do, yeah.
But I know the spot bass up there are pretty big.
Well, hey. it depends where. What's your name?
Tony.
All right, Vito. Have a good one, buddy. Thank you.
Huh?
Got a shore lunch yet?
Nah.
Not yet, huh?
Not even an appetizer.
You'll get something.
Have a good one. Bass today. This little guy really wanted it. Little tiny dude. There you go, guys. Didn't lose my shrimp, nothing. It's pretty slow. I mean, I caught three. Overall, it's just crappy slow. The weather, it's been cold. Well, hey, they're biting. Not as much as I thought they would, but they're biting. Little guy. Just 3 for 3. Wait, no, I lie. This guy's coming up like a chopper. A little sandy. Oh, little sand bass. I'm about to get the trifecta. Here, guys, little sand bass. Little pretty looking sand bass. See if I can get a calico and get the trifecta. That wasn't 3 for 3. That was my second cast in after the other spotty. Oh man, that's a good one. Oh. Spat it out. Spat it right out. Lost my weight and that was a heavy one. Oh yeah, teeth, alright. Messed up the bait. Little bass. Go, number 7. Stack them up. Dink Nation. Dink Nation, guys. Dinks all day. All day long. Okay, well, bite slowed down a lot. Probably gonna try one more spot. The day's over, bro. We didn't catch shit. Well, I caught like 7 this morning, but close way skunked out. But it's all good. We only fished for what, like half an hour?
Yeah.
But it's been slow out here in the bay for the past couple days from what I hear, all the reports. But we're probably gonna go out next time, try something else, try another spot. We'll see. Water gotta warm up a little bit. But yeah, thanks for watching.